active guarding some kind of vehicle. Anyone want to hijack it?
Tell you look just like General Ross. target is this chemical depot in Oasis. We want the EDF to think we're after explosives. But our real objective is this computer. The owner is a contractor with access to the EDF security network. Our plan is to steal the access codes off his system. Mason, your job is simple. Keep the EDF away. Block their approach along these routes. Here, here, and here. Hold them back until our team is clear. Get to that depot and clear out any EDF you find. Open. Our team should be there any minute now. All right, let's get to work. Mason, we set up a roadblock for you. Get down there and keep the idiot busy.
Take your time. I've got your back.
EDF are on the way. Advancing on your position. There's a rocket turret at the crossroads west of the factory.
Okay, we've got access to the network. Let's transfer that data.
Won't give up this sector without a fight. Tank squads are on the way. Get yourself armed and save Oasis.
Data you got from Drogo.
that would help us plan more attacks.
EDF are pulling out of Oasis. To cover their withdrawal, they're sending in the tanks. Armored units are now converging on your position, and they'll destroy anything in their path. Do whatever it takes to stop them, Mason. The people and facilities here are critical to our effort. If we lose Oasis, we lose the war.
I'm in position. Where the hell are those tanks?
We've sighted an armored unit moving in from the south. Intercept and destroy it.
That sardine can.
The second tank's rolling in from the north.